Sabor. Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it?
Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid. 9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious!
It's what your father would have done.
That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives.
That's why I stepped up.
I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
You need to learn what drove him, what drives us.
Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
Son of the great Mohan, Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
Says that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, that map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack. are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates.
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ashe. Thank you, Ashe. Thank you.
Ashe, happy you're back.
Amita, the monastery is safe.
Maybe now Sabal will see the importance of good intel. If you hadn't secured that map, we never would have stopped this in time. Good work, Ajay.
Hello, Ajay. Ajay, you are such a good man. I have some news, but only for you. Begin Min's men are up in the high mountains on a secret expedition. Ah, see? I knew the word secret would get your attention. They're hunting for a rare recipe that draws on the orchid's great healing powers. You can't let them find it. I will show you where to go. You do what you do best, yes? work. It's near impossible to get things done.
Hello, RJ.
Yeah.
Smile tells me everything. Well done, Ajay. After Kirat is truly free, maybe you can share it with everyone. Golden Path until then, protect
they're as good as dead.
Ajay! Namaste!
Some Golden Path fighters were captured by Pagan's men. It's a disaster!
Ajay, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Psalms. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
The Royal Army is sending out revenge convoys. Revenge convoys.
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
Guns. God damn it, it's empty. Not weapons. Why did he send me here? Thank you.
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was gonna be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin. And my hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that Deplu is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done!